Today we will talk about fever of unknown origin. So first of all, how we define it. When temperature is greater than 38.3 centigrade or 100.9 Fahrenheit, which lasts for more than 3 weeks with no clear etiology, despite appropriate diagnostics, is known as fever of unknown origin. Most frequent etiologies of fever of unknown origin are infections, malignancies, inflammatory or rheumatic conditions. The initial diagnostic approach to fever of unknown origin should focus on comprehensive history and physical examination to identify diagnostic clues for target diagnosis. If the diagnosis remains unknown, we do lab studies, for example, serology, electrophoresis, and other, for example, PET scan, CT scan, and tissue biopsy should be considered. In a significant number of patients, the underlying etiology remains undiagnosed. Antipyretics and empiric therapy, for example, antibiotics, glucocorticoid, should be avoided, if feasible, to prevent masking clinical findings and delaying the diagnosis even further. However, if a life-threatening or serious underlying condition, for example, neutropenic fever, miliary tuberculosis, giant cell arthritis, is suspected, empiric therapy should be considered. So what is neutropenic fever? Febrile neutropenia is a condition when neutrophil count is less than or equal to 500 per microliter. So it increases the risk of severe bacterial infection. So etiology include chemotherapy, bacterial infection, and candidiasis, herpes virus infection. Now what is miliary tuberculosis? It's a widespread hematogenous dissemination of Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which is most commonly involves lungs, CNS, bones, joints, liver, and adrenal glands. So in lungs, it shows small nodules that resemble millet seeds. Therefore, we called miliary tuberculosis. Now what is giant cell arthritis? It's a type of vasculitis that causes chronic inflammation of the large and medium-sized artery. It's most common in women age greater than 50. And the classic localization of this is carotid artery and its major branches. Patient of giant cell arthritis, which is called GCA, is present with fever, weight loss, night sweats, fatigue, and malaise, and new headache. The prognosis of fever of unknown origin depends upon the underlying cause, and spontaneous remission can occur in up to 40% of patients. If you like my video, subscribe and press bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you so much.